space warship UMS Bodega Bay, requesting a priority translight communication with UMS Sector Control.
Bodega Bay, this is Starlight Base, go ahead.
Starlight Base, we picked up a life pod of alien origin as we came into orbit. There was one human survivor aboard who claims to have escaped from the planet. Survivor will not disclose identity even under interrogation. DNA scans are being uploaded for identification. Please advise.
Stand by, Bodega Bay. Bodega Bay, your survivor is UMS Prisoner 849, last assigned to Prisoner Transport Vessel Vortex Rikers. Vortex Rikers recently disappeared in your sector. Prisoner 849 is classified as missing and presumed dead.
Starlight Base, permission to use the rescued prisoner for Operation Talon Hunter. The prisoner has extensive knowledge of the planetary surface and hazards. Prisoner 849 is the natural choice to search for the wreck of the Prometheus and recover the Talon data cores.
Bodega Bay, you are cleared to take whatever steps are necessary to ensure the success of Operation Talon Hunter. A day after my so-called rescue, and I'm going back to the surface of the planet. They've promised me a full pardon and transit back to Earth in exchange for my help. The alternative was a trip out the airlock without a suit. I agreed to take the mission. My job is to find the wreck of another ship, the Prometheus, and recover the data cores for some new secret weapons research project. When I've got the cores, I'm supposed to go to the bridge of the crashed ship and activate the ELT transmitter. The ELT will pinpoint my location for pickup. They need me because they don't know exactly where the Prometheus went down. Apparently the pteridium in the planet below is wreaking havoc with their scanners. They figure I learned a thing or two during my last romp on the surface. If anyone can find their missing ship, I can. I'm a little better prepared than last time. They've given me a military-issue combat assault rifle, a new portable scuba unit for underwater, and this computer log. They've also made logistics drops of ammo, weapons, and other supplies. So, I did it before, and I'll do it again. But it won't be easy. They call this a salvage mission. I call it a return to hell.
Thank you. Thank you.
After a leap of faith, I'm pausing to record a log entry. I'm still shaken up after running into the Scar and their filthy minions. I guess I thought I'd seen the last of them when I killed the Scar Queen on the mother ship. Seems like an eternity ago. Is there another colony nearby? Where are they coming from? This is like a recurring nightmare. Still no sign of the Prometheus. Time to move on.
Thank you.
I'm glad I figured out how to bring water back into the underground well system. The Nolly won't die of thirst. And it's a good thing the scuba gear worked so well. I wouldn't have made it without the new equipment. Much as I hate being back here, I have to say it was good to see the Nolly again. I believe I'm getting closer to the Prometheus. I can feel it.
Thank you. Muega! Cupid off! Cupid off! Cupid off! Cupid off! New indeed!
Thank you.
I'm close. I've seen the first evidence of the crash site. During a tough slog through a Nolly village infested with Scar, I came across pieces of a crashed Terran ship. The debris was seared from re-entry and scattered over a wide area. I hope she didn't break up in the air. If she did, there won't be any cores to recover. The crash site is very close. I'm nearly home free. The Prometheus came down hard in a valley, shedding debris as she dropped out of the sky. There were bodies everywhere. I have to assume that the whole crew was wiped out. 150 souls. God, I hate this planet. The ship is a nightmare. The hull is breached in several places, one of the engine cores is melted down, and the corridors are infested with mercenaries. But I'm close to being done. I just need to find the data cores and then trigger the ELT on the bridge. By some miracle, the translite communication system on the Prometheus is still working. While I was exploring the comm center, I came across this exchange captured and recorded by the computers.
New space warship UMS Bodega Bay.
Prepared to take whatever steps are necessary to ensure the success of Operation Talon Hunter.
Acknowledged.
Bodega Bay, one more thing. Operation Talon Hunter is classified Deep Ultra. Once you've finished your mission, you must implement measures to eliminate any security risks.
Please clarify, Starlight Base.
Bodega Bay, make sure prisoner 849 doesn't come back. Terminate the prisoner once the job is done.
Understood, Starlight Base. We will dispose of prisoner 849 after Operation Talon Hunter is concluded. Bodega Bay, out.
I've been betrayed. Why does this not surprise me? I should have known what to expect from those bastards. I guess all I can do is play out this hand. Recover the data cores, activate the ELT on the bridge, and then try to hijack the shuttle when they come to get me. It's a long shot, but it's all I've got. If I don't make it, and someone ever recovers this log, maybe the truth will get out. I whacked the Marines, but I couldn't find their shuttle. Must have returned to the Bodega Bay. When I realized that the shuttle was gone, I almost gave up. It all seemed so hopeless. But things were even worse the last time I was down here, and somehow I made it. Eventually, I decided to keep going. And it's a good thing I did, because there is hope after all. One of the Marines had a radio with a live frequency. There's another squad about 10 clicks west of here holed up in some kind of fortress. I don't know how I'm going to get over there, but they've got a shuttle, and by God, I'm going to get it.
Boy.
Life was hard. Then it got harder. I hate Titans. The trek to the other shuttle has become a real endurance test. I don't have much to record right now. Just staying alive takes all my energy. I'm glad I made it out of there. I'm used to being bitten, hacked, shot, stabbed, or blown up. But in there, I could have been crushed, sliced, diced, burned, or skewered. Whoever built that place must have been a real sadist. I'm still slogging along. This is a marathon, not a sprint.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
A pteridium processing plant operated by the Scar. They must have another colony around. There are Scar everywhere. But this time, I'm hunting them. They didn't seem to know I was coming. I figure I'm about halfway to the shuttle.
Thank you.
It took everything I had to get through the rest of that miserable pteridium processing plant. At least I killed a whole bunch of Scar and left the place a real mess. The Scar won't be using that place for a while. I thought I had it made when I saw the small alien ship in the middle of that seemingly endless plant. Thought I could use it to get off planet. But it's busted. The shuttle is the only escape. After escaping from the Teridium plant, I wound up outside, on a freezing, ice-filled plateau. The contrast with the lush climate from before was startling. Anyway, while on the surface, I was surrounded by jagged cliffs and sharp peaks, so I'm thinking I'm high in the mountains. I must have covered some distance underground and gained some serious altitude. The good news is that I'm still headed in the right direction.
new shuttlecraft, please authenticate. Authenticate immediately or we will open fire. You were warned, we are opening fire.